Rise and shine, Mr. Freeman. Rise and shine. Not that I wish to imply you have been sleeping on the job. No one is more deserving of a rest, and all the effort in the world would have gone to waste until... Well, let's just say your hour has come again. The right man in the wrong place can make all the difference in the world. So wake up, Mr. Freeman. Wake up and smell the ashes.
I didn't see you get on. No matter how many times I've been relocated, I never get used to it. End of the line.
Welcome to City 17. You have chosen or been chosen to relocate to one of
this
our
stuff,
finest
it's all
remaining
I have left.
Urban centers. I thought so much of
Were
City
you the only ones on that train?
That I elected to establish
all right,
my
I'm moving.
Administration here in the citadel so thoughtfully provided by our benefactors.
And the ones that do arrive,
I've been
never
proud
leave.
To call City 17 my home.
Me?
And so, whether you are here to stay or passing through on your way to parts unknown, welcome to City 17. It's safer here.
You, citizen, come with me.
This must be a mistake. I got a standard relocation coupon just like everybody else.
Get in. Need any help with this one? No, I'm good. Back up. Yeah, I'm gonna need me some privacy for this.
Hey, sorry for the scare. I had to put on a show for the cameras. I've been working undercover with civil protection. I can't take too long or they'll get suspicious. I'm way behind on my beating quota.
Yes, Barney, what is it? I'm in the middle of a critical test.
Sorry, Doc, but look who's here.
Great Scott! Gordon Freeman! I expected more warning.
Yeah, you and me both, Doc. He was about to board the express to Nova Prospect.
Well, Barney, what do you intend?
I'm thinking.
Alex is around here, somewhere. She would have a better idea how to get him here.
Well, as long as he stays away from checkpoints, we should be okay. Listen, I gotta go, Doc. We're taking enough chances as it is.
Very well. And, Gordon, good to see you.
Okay, Gordon. You're gonna have to make your own way to Dr. Kleiner's lab.
Oh, man, that's what I was afraid of. Get in here, Gordon, before you blow my cover. Pile up some stuff to get through that window and keep going till you're in the plaza. I'll meet up with you later.